Today we introduce Caterpillar Diagnostic Equipment. This is the Caterpillar AQ Simulator. Caterpillar Diagnostic Instrument. Both diagnostic devices are equipped with Wi-Fi. The difference is stickers and manufacturers. Now we connect the device to the AQ. Then connect the device to your computer. Go to software use. Confirm device driver information. Automatic connection diagnosis after running the software. Can see the basic information of the AQ. Can see the data flow of the AQ. Can see the fault code. Change vehicle configuration. Modify the software basic settings and change the display language.